In January, I attended SEEK, the annual gathering of the Fellowship of Catholic University Students. As I talked to students and enjoyed the talks and liturgies, I began to ask myself what I could take home to apply to my work, especially to this video series. On the last day of the event, Jesus, I got a photo you can see here, told the crowd that if they want to make a difference, they should pray the Rosary every day. He said the same thing a couple of weeks later at the March for Life in Washington, D.C. During the conference, we little sisters had been praying the Rosary with young people at our booth during each day's lunch break, so I was really pleased to hear this endorsement from Jesus himself. I had been really struck by how fervently young people prayed the Rosary with us each day, despite 1,000 distractions and a hard concrete floor. As they pulled all kinds of rosary beads out of their pockets, it was obvious that they pray the rosary regularly, and it occurred to me that the rosary is a prayer that can appeal to Catholics of all ages. If you follow our videos and social media, you know that we're always eager to foster relationships between the old and the young. And so it was a great joy for me to realize that the rosary could be an effective bridge connecting the generations. So I decided to base this series on the Rosary. There's much that could be said about the Rosary and so much that's already been written, and so I was trying to discern what direction to take with this series. The idea kept coming to me that as Catholics, we might propose the Rosary to our contemporaries as an antidote to the agitation, anxiety, and questionable spiritual practices of our time. Fidget toys and Zen fountains. I chose these as symbols of the anxious and agitated world in which we live. While such toys and gadgets have proven therapeutic value for those suffering from cognitive and sensory challenges, they have become ubiquitous. I've recently seen fidget toys in the craft store, the pharmacy, the supermarket, and the office supply store. The need to relieve stress has spawned a whole industry. What is it about our times that 2/3 of adults surveyed report suffering stress on a regular basis? We'll look at how the Rosary can offer us more powerful stress-reducing benefits than gadgets, mindfulness, and Zen techniques, and how the Rosary well prayed is a meditative prayer that can lead us to contemplation and help us to obtain the peace Jesus promised his followers, a peace the world cannot give. We'll look at the Rosary as a powerful scripture-based, Christocentric prayer capable of helping us grow closer to Christ and more like him during this Lenten season. And we'll look at the Rosary as a source of powerful graces for our world today. I hope you'll agree with me that the Rosary has the potential to be an antidote to the agitation and anxieties of our time and a powerful force for the transformation of the world.